Now, an iTeam exclusive. An online enticement case sends investigators from Lincoln to Los Angeles.
Case now has the attention of Nebraska's Attorney General. KATV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews is live with the details. Todd?
Rob, state troopers just arrested a level 3 sex offender in Lincoln. 33-year-old Jeremy Lutke is now charged with enticement by electronic communication device and sexual assault by use of an electronic communication device. Cases like this are of increasing concern to Attorney General Jon Bruning. 33-year-old Jeremy Lutke walks through a Lancaster County jail Friday shortly after being taken into custody. The Lincoln man, a registered level 3 sex offender, was arrested in an online enticement case.
These are children on the other end of the line. They shouldn't be exposed to this type of thing.
Attorney General Jon Bruning reacted strongly to Lutke's arrest. Lutke had already been convicted of attempted first-degree sexual assault on a child in 1997. This year, he got authorities' attention again. In September, a 12-year-old girl in Los Angeles told investigators she had sexually explicit conversations with Lutke over the internet and via phone. Last week, troopers tracked him down in Lincoln. Court documents obtained by KETV News Watch 7 show the State Patrol searched his house and seized computers. Lutke's now charged with enticement by an electronic communication device and sexual assault by use of an electronic communication device and facing higher penalties under new state laws passed this year.
Now it's a 3-year minimum for online enticement. If they go out and they try to pursue a child and have a sexual conversation with them over the internet, we can charge them, and we will.
Bruning says without the new laws and others passed a few years ago, cases like Lutke's would be hard to prosecute.
It would have been very difficult, maybe debauching a minor.
What's more, state law dictates sex offenders lose their rights to go onto social networking sites like MySpace. Next year, investigators will begin checking the web to ensure sex offenders are staying off.
Enough is enough.
Bruning says having higher penalties gives authorities more tools to use in their ongoing battle against sex offenders, Rob.
Todd Andrews reporting live. Thank you.